Al, Big Brother looks so good, and that launch show was brilliant. How excited am I about this year's series?
I know, and I'm so excited. We're doing a Big Brother special show right now with all our favourite housemates.
Cue the big musical opening. It's the Big Brother launch night project.
With our host, the stars of Big Brother.
Not to swear, wankers.
And I'm not being funny, right? But I'm the best thing here.
Who is she? Why does she get one of those window things that I'm stuck up in?
Know yourself, girlfriend, my gosh.
Let's get this special party. It's a brilliant, it's awesome, cousin, it's all your favorite.
On the Big Brother Launch Night Project. Justin and Alan are about to start the show with music from Mystery Jets.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Big Brother Launch Night Project. And we're going to be joined throughout the show by lots of Big Brother hosts, so let's meet the first ones. Please welcome Nadia Almada, Nikki Graham, and Ziggy Lichtman.
Hello.
So they've just gone in.
Yep.
The new housemates have just gone in, what, maybe half an hour ago?
Yeah.
Can you just tell us, Ziggy, let me start with you, what will be going through their minds? How will they be feeling about this experience?
Just excited as anything.
Yeah.
You're in a whole new experience. You're just about to go into something quite, you know, big for the time it is on.
Is there a moment when you just, you think to yourself, maybe I fucked up? Back in the car, say home, please.
That, I must say. Once you're on that carpet, you're kind of just looking around to maybe, you know, single out your friends or your family, because you haven't seen them for 2 weeks before going in the house. So you're already craving for that sort of familiar faces.
I think that fucked up bit is obviously on the walk out, I think. Have I fucked up? I think I have.
But aren't you really? Really?
You're just written all over your face.
Tell us about the bit then before you actually get to go in the house, because there's this hiding period, which nobody really knows too much about. Yeah. Can you?
I was just through Belgium, around that way.
So they take you to a different country?
Yeah, I was in
Italy. Scattered around Europe.
And so what happens? Do you have to tell your friends and family that you've died, or what? How does that work? Because if you're not allowed to tell them.
Yeah, and then you just disappear for two weeks. So where's Nikki?
Where are you?
I was in this village where, like, no one had cars, everyone had bicycles, and every kid looked like Damien from Omen. It was like,
Wolverhampton.
Now, the one thing that everybody's, one of the things that people are watching for is to see if there's going to be any romance. Because we all like a little bit of romance in the house. I mean, of course, we had Nadia and Ahmed. Yeah. Ziggy and Chanel, of course. Nikki and Pete Wankers. Why don't we take a look at some of Big Brother's most romantic moments, shall we?
Yes. Please.
Some of us.
Let's do it.
You'll be all mine and I'll be all yours. I've been feeling dry, baby.
Hold that body.
That's not you, it's me.
Nice ending. Thanks a lot.
Pleasure.
Appreciate that, thank you.
What was the worst thing you read about when you came out the house that wasn't true? Because it's open season, isn't it? Anyone can say whatever they want.
I had a small penis, not true.
Not trying.
What's wrong with having a small penis?
No, nothing wrong with
it. It's what you do with it.
It's very true.
That's true.
Yeah. It's not the size of the army, it's the force of the attack.
Very
isn't
true.
It?
You've all been Big Brother housemates, you have this in common, of course. This week, Al and I got the chance to experience life in the BB house for ourselves, didn't we, Al?
Yes, we did.
This is what happened. Do you want to take a look?
Yeah. Yes, please.
Look at this.
Hello,
Justin. Nice to
Thanks
meet you.
Very much for coming. What we're doing today is we're doing some guinea pig tests.
Yeah.
Now, the house isn't quite ready yet, but we're going to put some dummy housemates in, and we'd like you two to be housemates.
Oh, come on, really?
I could be the new McCosey. Oh, I'd love that.
She's OK.
10:32 a.m. Five housemates are gathered in the living area. They are Anna, Linda, Mario, Matthew and Marembeer. Alan, a comedian from Northampton, is the sixth person to enter the Big Brother house.
Nice to meet you. Mario.
Mario.
Hi, I'm Marembeer.
Hello.
Justin is the last to enter the Big Brother house.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Oh my God, I never told you.
He was in my audition.
Yeah.
11:14 a.m. The housemates are sharing interesting facts about themselves.
I've met Muhammad Ali. Now that's good. I've met him, I've got a photo of him.
I've written a book called The Perfect Smile.
What's it about?
Me.
I have psoriasis on my penis.
...12:40 p.m. Justin and Alan are in the diary room.
Alan, do you have a favourite housemate so far?
Marembe.
Why is that?
She's got cracking tits.
Yeah, sweet. Don't take your eyes off them.
That wasn't the camera worrying, that was my cock in my pants.
...3:39 p.m. All of the housemates are at the dining table. Alan has put a wine glass on his head.
That is amazing. You're to be here.
5:34 p.m. Big Brother has called all the housemates to the sofas for a surprise eviction.
The housemates, who will therefore be evicted from the Big Brother house, are... Alan and Justin.
Be a few more people, Al.
I know.
Amazing bunch, though, love.
Oh, are you going to stay in touch?
Am I fucked? I'm taking a lot of best bits.
Yeah.
I'm on my way, can't stop me.
You wiped your ass on the towel again.
Oh, you used all the toilet
roll. You got your shit over my face!
Experience, I have to say.
It's very funny.
You must be constantly aware, certainly at the beginning, because you were in the house for quite some time, but at the beginning you must be aware that obviously the cameras are on you constantly.
It's one of those things that you do kind of goes out your head and you forget the cameras are there.
You forget everybody else exists in the world.
You have that outside the house, Nick.
Okay, join us after the break for more Big Brother fun when Ashley...
Hello,
This is Davina McCall. On the show tonight, we've conducted an official poll to find out the top three Big Brother moments ever. The results are in. Here's what was voted. Number three. It's Nasty Nick and all his lying.
7:45 p.m. Nick is talking about his past with lesbian former nun, Anna.
Well, I was at school with Prince Edward and my French wife was killed in a car crash and I was once shot by a sniper. And I was in the army, so I'm really brilliant at doing assault courses and I definitely haven't cheated in the nominations. No way.
Nick, are you sure you're not just a nasty, lying bastard?
God, well, I'm really nice and honest. Just ask my friend.
Yes. 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 Very honest.